Oh, you just opened the door. Okay. I made it into the house. There's Della. She's frozen in time, just like Jim.
Jim doesn't think I know about his problems at work, but it's pretty obvious. Jim, he's wonderful. He's always so kind to others, but he's too proud to ask for help for himself. To cheer him up, I've decided to sell my hair to buy a beautiful chain for his family watch.
Oh, the irony! Okay. So he sells his watch to buy her hair combs. She sells her hair to buy the guy a watch chain. Oh, the tension! Wow, look at her hair. It's all gone. Della suspected that Jim was in trouble, but she doesn't know they're about to lose their house. Could you imagine? This is just simply fixed through communication, folks. A man, a woman, a man, a man, a woman, whoever. Just talk. All you gotta do is talk. And this simple, you know, situation would have been fixed. Oh well. Oh well indeed. Yeah, no, I think her hair is fine. I think she could... Well, I mean, how many times can you sell your hair? Barely not enough to, like, get $100,000. Wow. Oh, this is interesting. Several items are missing. How about a cherry? Not that kind of cherry. Hello there, Mr. Santa. We're gonna do some sewing. Oh, there was a puzzle piece there. Oh, it's based off the original story, Gift of the Magi? Oh. Kitty cat. Rear! Rear! It's a kitty cat. It's too dark, I can't see. Hmm. So I've got myself some straps, which I'm not sure what I need those for. We need to figure out that symbol there. There should be three mechanical birds. I think I needed something stronger to do that, didn't I? Hmm. All of the kitty cats. There's one mechanical bird, and that's where we're supposed to be putting those. Wow, I need four pieces. Wow. I like the idea of cats, but that's, I don't know if I would consider myself a cat person. I feel like cats, I don't know, I guess if I had to make a choice for a dog or a cat, like if you force me to make a choice, I would pick cat. So I'm not sure if that makes me a cat person or not. Oh no, to my best husband! Della's holding a present for Jim, a pocket watch chain. But Jim sold his watch, and Della cut her hair! It's all going terribly wrong. It is a mess of a situation. Yeah, there's some instructions here, but I need more items, apparently. Oh, you're a car person? Or was that supposed to be a cat? Cats are chubby buttheads. Ouch. Why don't you tell me how you really feel about cats? Okay, so what are we doing here? Maybe we can kind of get in here? No. We're missing a reindeer, apparently. Okay. Grab the thing by the reef. Oh, yes, thank you. I sure can. Thank you very much for shouting that out, folks. When we're playing these kind of games, I don't necessarily consider, you know, collectibles or some of this other stuff as spoilerish. It's more the story that I would say is spoilerish. Okay, so let's go here. What is our dude doing? What is he doing? He's like dancing. What is he doing? Oh. He's shaking his head no. Okay. Alright, let's light up the place. Oh, he's eating candy canes. Oh, I gotta keep a closer eye on that. Wow, look at this tree. It's so fancy. He's eating candy canes. Oh, I have to keep an eye out for that. Oh, pears. All about the pears. Wow. Candy cane. That's an elephant. Oh, there we go. There's that one down. Santa hat. Nutcracker. Mr. Nutcracker. Mr. Candy Cane. What's your favorite flavor of candy cane? Like just standard peppermint or like all the new flavors they have? The new fandangled flavors like grape and cherry. Okay, I got it. An achievement. Yay for me. There we are. Mr. Bunny. Angel. When I was growing up, that's what would go on the top of the tree. It would be an angel. So we got whatever that is. And we got just a couple more, folks. Christmas tree. The controls are really nice, though, like, this is nice. All the flavors. I kind of feel like the original peppermint is still my favorite, too. Blue book. Stirring your hot chocolate with peppermint? Oh, that sounds so tasty. I have to cut the ribbon. Sour? You like the sour candy canes? Happy New Year and Merry Christmas from your friend. Dear Jim, always remember you have true friends. Be happy with Della. Take some souvenirs from my shop. I can't, like, he's sneaky. He's sneaking those candy canes when I'm not looking. Unless we, like, stand here and stare at him, I don't... Okay, we've got ourselves some Rowan berries. Why do I still have access to this? Maybe because it's... Oh, I just saw him! Oh my gosh, he is so quick with those candy canes. Like, he doesn't want anyone to see him. Crazy. He is a silly little elf, isn't he? Okay, ribbon. Acorns. Do I have two? I do have two acorns. Oh, acorns go on. Cherries go on. Rowan thingies. With little bells on. Make a little bow. Some string, and then whatever this fake snow is. Aha! That thing is gorgeous! Look at that thing! Christmas wreath, wow! Greedy little elf? Maybe. Okay, let's go into the office.
Poor Jim. Who could have stolen his money? You're in big trouble with your first good deed, little boy.
Mm-hmm. Berta turned the money she stole from Jim. Now she's using her elf to try and break my spirit. We will not have our spirit broken. He's only eating the top and then he's chucking the rest away. Yeah, that's kind of wasteful there, Mr. Goody. Okay, what do we got here? Interesting. Need to get some snowflakes there. He is a little creepy. Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Look at this. This is great. Christmas Story 6, Nightmares Before Christmas. There you go. So I cannot grab this because I have nothing to touch the hot poker thing. Okay, Berta's evil elf tore up the photo. Okay, so don't forget, folks, we are looking for morphing objects in here. We're also looking for puzzle pieces. I've got this thing here, silver wing. What is that going to be good for? You need to find a way to dissolve the rust. You want me to sing some Christmas songs? Oh, look at all this stuff. Ah, we're gonna fix these. We're gonna turn them into snowshoes. They look like tennis rackets. I'm not sure how we're gonna do that without a serious bit of twine. The cat's on the desk. Oh, yes, thank you so much, Linessa, thank you. And Benji, thank you. So we've got one out of three of those. Oh, and there's a puzzle piece, too. Oh, yeah, the Christmas tunes are real. And we're not ready for that yet. Mr. Snowman probably would like to have a top hat. Let's go and take care of that, maybe. He does want buttons, though, too. Coal for eyes? Oh, yeah. And a mouth? Don't worry, buddy. We're going to get you your buttons. And now let's go over this way, and we'll put the snowflake right on here. And see what's inside. Now we will go ahead and do a puzzle. Why is there a green and blue Santa? What is this? Use the clue to put the Santa Clauses and children behind the correct colored gift. Select a child or Santa and a highlighted space to move them. Okay. This is basically like a train? What is this? 21 days until Christmas. Yep, 3 weeks. It's the time that I'm recording this. I actually have no idea what I'm doing with this puzzle. I feel like I should be doing something like this, maybe? Let's get the green Santa out of here. And we'll put green... No. Let's put blue over here, I guess. I'm not sure who goes first, if it's Santa or the kids go, but... Oh well. Oh, look at that. Can't move this kid until we get the Santa out of the way. Oh, it's showing Santa first. Ah! Okay. Good point. Thank you very much for paying attention. So now we gotta move this stuff all out of here. Oh boy. Is there such a thing as a green Santa? Oh shoot. So we're gonna have to put him last. These kids are like super excited here. Sorry, you gotta wait for Santa to distribute the toys. Kinda like the idea of a blue Santa. That's actually pretty cool. Okay, so let's move Santa back just in case we need to have a little bit of extra room here. Alright, now. Let's go ahead and reorganize here. Now we have to get all the green kids back this way. Blue Santa's weird. You think so? I don't know.